Oh.
ああ。あら、気づかれてしまったわ、ミノト。無念です。日の絵姉様。完璧に気配を消していたのに。完璧な忍び足だったのに。さすがはカムラの里でも指折りの強者。まだまだ私たちは修行不足のようです。ああ。え？勝手に入ってきちゃダメ？嫌ですわ。同じ里のヨシミ、家族のようなものじゃないですか。そんなことより。 佐藤佐があなた様をお呼びです。支度が済んだら出発いたしましょう。
ミノト、ご苦労。たった今、文が届いたぞ。近々百竜夜行が起こるそうだ。
ついに始まってしまうのですね。
50年前に里を襲ったあの悲劇、 一時も忘れたことはない。あまたのモンスター、すなわち百竜、その大襲来、すなわち夜行、原因不明の災いにカムラの里存亡の危機。近いうちに砦で遠征することになるだろう。
里を守らねばならん。ご心配には及びません、佐藤さん。私たち、カムラの民が日々修行を重ねてきたのは、まさにこの時のため。姉様、早速準備に取り掛かりましょう。
頼もしい限り。
Hey, how's it going? And today we are playing Monster Hunter Rise. Yes, this game just came out about last month, March. Not very far, but the game plays just like Monster Hunter's Iceborne. It's the same thing. I'm not surprised they went and copied what they did for that game and pasted it into this one. You get the same thing where you shoot that horde and cling on it onto something and do all that shit. It's the same thing. With this. Except it's like some sparkle thing. The other game is like a cord, like some gun or something that you use, but it's like some, I don't know, a beam of light or something. I don't know what the fuck it is. It's like a butterfly. So, oh, it's like they slightly changed it and just made it like just like the game. It's still not bad. I still think that it's better than I still think it's better on PC. But that's just me with my personal preference. But anyways, I did play this through. I got past the tutorials to teach you how to move the game. There's probably still more. But I just want to get past most of it. These girls are weird. They creep me out. Okay, so we have a quest. Okay, let's see. I just completed some of this stuff. I couldn't finish. I almost got everything on this small quest. There's nothing but quests in this game. Tour of the Ruins. I want to give a shit about that. Okay, let's get this shit started. Okay, this one is help with maintenance. Fixing the old camp, but I'm out of raw materials. Can't go get more because everywhere you go, the Zuchi are snapping and flashing at me. Think you can get them to scram so I can get what I need? Okay, and this one is those infernal Jaggers keep messing with my visits to the shrine rooms. They're after the offerings. I bring with me those rude blacksmith fiends. Send them running with their tails between their legs. Yeah, like, it's just the same. Same thing as the other game. Fungal frustration. I've been dreaming of opening my own restaurant, but I spent so much time experimenting the menu that I ran out of ingredients. I'll never be able to open if I don't get some more. Think you can help me out? Roly-poly lanterns? Fire lanterns are like so pretty, so red, and so red. Something about them is simply magical. I totally want to see them all. Did they do it? Is that a typo? I totally want to see them all. Or did they forget? I totally want to see them all. All the time, so maybe I should put them in my room? What do you say? Did you get me some? Okay. Get shit so you can put it in your room? Maintenance. So this is about doing shit around the town. Not really story. Useless. Dono quest ni nasaimasu ka? Okay, I guess we're gonna play with other people. Well, I guess I can't go because I was thinking like the other game where you can go in and you shoot your thing and you stick onto them onto the monster or whatever, and you just shoot the guy and knock him out, and then you can like start slashing at them. So I was wondering if it's similar with that, but I can't do it yet. I don't have a gun. Just got a sword and a grappling thing. Waiting for this person in Japanese. What is that thing? Here he comes. Fight. Just ran.
Yoroshiku.
Shit, I think we got two monsters in the same place.
Aitsu da na. Shissou.
Okay. Y or A. I've been doing that. That can happen. I didn't see, there was no health bar on the thing, so I don't know how much HP it has. Well, I assume it got away. Let's see where they're at. to make the guy cut. But if I do, I'm not that good. Thing. Good boy, good boy.
Yes, yatta ze.
That was new. Didn't know you can climb on top of it and do things. Shit, it took 5 of us to kill it then. But I didn't do it on my own. Do one more. Alright. Say there, hunter. Ever seen a monster? I hopped on one leg. I have, and I've never seen it in the same sense. Are we gonna see that? Well, looks like I'm gonna be doing it by myself. Nobody's coming. Jap? Someone's named Jap? Looks like this person's coming. Coming or what? He running off feet? If he is, he's probably new like me. Let's go.
だぞ。総流開始。総流行くぜ。どんなもんだ。総流の必ず狩る。助け出しに来たぞ。
体力に注意だ。 There's another one. Why didn't I have this one? Okay. Two are going out to another one. Where the fuck are they going? I'm calling Tino. Jap is, that's his name. He's going the other way. Damn it! The annoying thing. So the other guy caught up to him. He's over here. Okay. Well, we're all newbies, aren't we? You know what? I've only played this game like twice. This is my second time. Okay, I need to get to a smith to change my equipment. nothing came from me. What? There's nothing. But anyways, it was close to you. Because it's already been an hour. But anyways. Yeah, I'm not used to controllers. I'm so used to playing it on Steam. And it's the same exact game, just you got a dog to ride off. It's still not bad. I think once I get used to the controls, because the previous one, I had a bow. And I didn't know it, like, I thought you could carry a bow and use a sword too, so I'm just gonna do that. And I had no idea. So I ended up becoming just a shooter with the bow. And it seemed kind of weak. And my player is one guy, I don't know if he knew where he was going, the blue guy named Jack, J-A-P, I don't know why he named himself that way, but he was running up the map, and I was like, where are you going? He's going like totally opposite, and I was like, I'm not going to follow this guy, and I was following the yellow marker, and he was down over there, and I started helping him, but then I started like, where was I? I pressed the button and made him sit down to on a stool like, and I was like, what are you doing? You need to kill yourself. Stupid. So I'm trying to get used to the controls. I'm so used to keyboard. I don't even bother with using controls unless I have to. If the controls are easier on a controller than a keyboard, I'll use a controller. But if it requires just WASD to move, and whatever else, I'm used to that. I can do that. So that's my new bitch right there. But it's only been two times since I played this game, so trying to learn the controls and everything like that. And a lot of the basics are easy, but I think I'm gonna try after this video and try to get all the tutorials out of the way. I need to do the tutorial over here. For some reason he didn't want to run. I don't know why. Like I'll press this and end up becoming something else. Yeah, we failed there. But nobody was really like collaborating until later. I can't believe we spent 50 minutes doing it. And part of it, nobody joined, so we ended up wasting maybe 10 minutes until one person came, and then when he did, he was kind of just like, he was running towards me, but he was kind of like waiting back for a while until I saw the bird attacking that bear. And that's when I said, you know what? I'm gonna go and talk to my sister, that's fine. So I went and it gave me the option to press A to throw those ropes or whatever. And I was like, oh, okay, yeah, go work for me. I was able to do that, but I don't know, man. I need better weapons, so I'm gonna try to upgrade more. I'll do another video on it. It's actually pretty fun. I like it. I just need to get used to the controllers. This game's on the Switch, by the way, so you don't get a choice either if you want a keyboard or a controller. Do I like this game more or less than Iceborne? I would say it's the same. I think I just get a little frustrated when I don't know what I'm doing. Once I figure out how to move everything, because the controls were new when I got the bow, so I had to learn everything, what everything was, and I didn't know what the hell I was doing, so I was looking like a fucking idiot. You just kept getting killed. And these are low level rank monsters or quests, and you end up getting killed like real quick, and it took 5 people afterwards to try to kill this thing, and it failed. Oh, miserably. Like, horrible. And nobody was, well, I wouldn't say nobody, but two of them went in a different direction previous, and the other guy went that, so I'm gonna follow this guy because he's following, he's trying to go after that one we're talking about. What I will say though is that when they run away, the monsters, they're easier to go after. The other game, Iceborne, is actually harder because there's a whole lot more obstacles to jump and crawl across and stuff like that. It's really complicated, but it seems like this one they made it a little easier to get to, because you don't, I guess you don't have all those keys and stuff to do extra climbing and jumping and stuff, but you probably still do that in here, but I think it's not as difficult as long as you kind of figure out what to do. But I think the other game, Iceborne, has better graphics because it's from the PC. It's more wider of a game. But I do think it's the same, except more basic than this game, which is the other one. They're still good. They're both good. It's just this one seems more of like a shrunken down version of that one. It just felt like you kind of already know the game, but you just gotta know what else they put into the game, because they probably put some other little things in it. They did put in some extra weapons and stuff like that. But anyways, I had a fun time regardless, even though I got my ass killed a couple times, but I still think that the game could have had more better graphics. From watching the animation when the girl singing, I was looking at the graphics and it was still kind of pixelated on her face. And I was like, this still could be a little sharper. I don't know why they can't just make it a little more like cleaner, I guess you could say. So, I don't know. That's the only pro and con I could think of is, if anything negative, is the graphics and maybe a little more than just the same thing. I think that'd be it though. Everything else is okay. Leave a comment below if you play this game and what do you think of it. Do you like it? Do you think it's the same? I think it's kind of the same. I mean, the maps do look the same. When you go and you do quests, you're going out and you're doing the same map. You know? Like, why went to do this one? Same thing. And we went to do this one? Same thing. So it seems like it's all just one map, but I didn't see any story. Because when you first start the game, there was no story. You know, it was like just remove the story from Iceborne and just put it into Rise, to this game. That's what it feels like. Maybe there is a story, I don't know. Because all it started was you just coming in, and you become a soldier or something like that, and that's it. Nothing's happening. There's no war. Just like Iceborne, you know, with the dragons and stuff, it was none of that. So I think this game is kind of... Oh well, anyways. Thank you for coming, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Please hit that like and subscribe and hit the notification bell. And I'll see you in the next video. Be safe out there. And got to catch this week. Bye bye. Bye bye.